Mirror, mirror on the wall. Please give me a fucking break. Guess I'm still not in the grave.
Pretty far from the cage you left me. A big part of this has to come from you. Knowing your own body, respecting the recovery plan.
And I admit that I was scared as hell of the things that I might do to myself. I understand what I need to do now so I can go back to school and see my friends and just be normal again.
Mia, how are you?
You know how it is.
No, I don't. I've never been to a mental hospital.
These are the greatest people of all time.
Score!
How can I have missed so much in 7 months? I'm
keeping up appearances. Yo, Bex, what are you saying?
You're mates with Jonah. He has the good weed. There are multiple weeds? And I guess I was scared. Marry me. Feet don't bear me now. I used to write these lists every day, drowning out the bad thoughts. Take a year of my life, Cam, a year.
You needed help, Mia!
Didn't realize they were drowning out the good as well. All the things I didn't realize I'd have to catch up on.
If you're gonna do something wrong, do it right.
Proper montage moment. Don't